Hello, how are you today? Today's video is going to be Pirate and Dinosaurs Excavation Kits. I have the pirate kit, and which one do you have?
The dinosaur one.
The dinosaur one. And we're going to dig and look for treasure, and you're going to dig and look for fossils. Yeah?
Yes.
So we're very happy to see you. Hope you're doing very well. Hope you're nice and snuggled up, nice and cozy, ready to relax and listen to the sounds. But first, before we do our excavation kits, I have my special card. These are the positive affirmation cards, and positive affirmations are kind words we say to ourselves. Do you say kind words to yourself?
Yes.
What kind words do you say to yourself?
I'm good.
I'm good, that's a good one.
I'm good at this thing.
You're good at this thing.
And I'll beat you.
And you'll beat me. Some fun ones here. Let's have a look. And the cards make a nice sound as well. So why don't you pick a card for us then, Bro? Ah. Actually, I think we've done that one in another video. Let's try another. Ah, what does it say?
I am truthful.
I am truthful. Can you say it too? I am truthful. I am truthful. So it's very important to say positive things to yourself every day, to treat yourself well and be kind to yourself. Yeah.
I get better every single day.
I get better every single day. Can you say it? I get better every single day. Ready, Bo?
I get better every single day.
Because practice makes perfect. And perfect is as good as it can be. Yeah? As good as you can be. Be the best that you can be. So, shall we start with our excavation kits now?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so I think we will start off with the pirate excavation kit, and then we'll move on to the dinosaur excavation kit, okay? Here's the chest, all ready to go. We have all of our tools, we have some water, to soften the chest, and we have some syringes and other tools and a brush. Okay.
Now should we start chopping away?
Yes, let's start chopping away. Okay. So, shall we soften it first?
Yes.
Okay.
Just a little bit.
Shall I work mostly on this side and you mostly on that side?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It looks very nice when you just pull it up against it and then squeeze.
Yeah, it's soaking in, isn't it?
Yes.
Cool.
Okay, have you used up all of my
water? Good job, we've got plenty of water because I think we're going to need quite a lot. Squeeze it down there, it goes onto the paper and then it goes back, it gets sucked back in. Ready?
Oh, that's so cool.
Watch. Wait. Oh. It goes back in. It's so dry, it's taking in all the liquid.
That's awesome.
Okay, you keep going. I'll keep it clean while you keep going.
Yeah.
crumbly, doesn't it?
Thank you. just sings it. That was a bit weird. Treasure chest inside of it. That's a treasure chest. Oh yeah, we're getting a lot more out of it this time.
Should we start the dinosaur one?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Let's do that. I think this is my favourite bit.
Yeah, pour in the water. I'm gonna do it in the corner here.
When he gathers down the bottom and then it soaks back in again.
Yeah, I love that. Oh, look. Oh, yeah. I like the sound.
I think we should use the very small brush to get in there. Okay. There you go.
Yeah, so can I get these bits out?
Do you like me to dip it first?
Yeah, get all of it out. Okay, then that's good. Oh, also, I think we should add just a little bit more water. we can also dig from the bottom as well.
Yeah, we could do, couldn't we?
Yeah, so dig from the bottom. So we can get it out from both sides.
Okay, you show me what you'd like to do.
So we can like it.
Okay.
Did I like that?
Shall we put water on it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just really cool. You just put like a bunch of water on it. And just let it soak in. Thank you. like super close.
Stegosaurus, is it?
No. Stegosaurus is, I've got like, it's like a shell on their back, so. It's got spikes on it as well.
I'm just a bit confused because it's standing up on its back legs.
Yeah.
And it has the ridges on its back, so it's quite unusual.
Yeah.
It's not an ankylosaurus, is it?
Thank you. confusing because we don't know what it is.
I know.
So that was really fun, Bo.
Yeah.
I enjoyed that, did you?
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us on our excavation kit exploration video.
We hope you enjoyed.
Yeah. And have a nice sleep if you're going to go to sleep now. Or relax if you're just snuggling up on the sofa.
Yeah.
Lots of love. Take care. Sweet dreams. And goodbye.
So cool if you just like press on.